Hello, my name is Hassan, and we're talking about possessive grammar.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Whose car's that?
Victor car.
That's not how you say Victor's car. You have to have an S with it too. You have to use an apostrophe. It shows who owns the car.
How do you write it?
Well, you have a name. And after you have an apostrophe, and after you have an S.
Oh, now we understand.